First overall? Can I get
and
the marker?
And there's a pen right there for you.
No, make him use the blue. Like, give him the black pen, please.
It's a purple one.
I brought
one.
This.
Purple one.
Just give him the black pen.
There we go. No, it's fine.
Holy
Lord. I'm in blue here.
Yeah. Here we go. Seth Jones.
Wow. Was on my team last year.
You guys did really well, so you should
go. You guys lost last year? That's cool.
I think we did pretty good.
Fliggy, weird. Cam Atkinson. He was Terry last year anyways.
But he's not. We have a game plan. We had dinner before this.
No, I don't want that pen.
Oh, sorry. You have your black pen you brought. You're so cool.
Kelvy, he was Terry last year too. I'm going to go the newcomer to the team. Another veteran, Wiley.
Quincy.
Oh, Quincy.
Well, I'm gonna go young with my first pick.
Anderson, guaranteed.
Or Enski.
He doesn't even know how to spell his name.
Wreski. Yeah, we'll take it.
No, Enski.
And I get another pick here.
We must have just called him up.
And Weeb.
Roommates. They might have some chemistry.
And Dork. That's a solid team right there.
That's pretty solid.
I've never seen one.
Just because he doesn't want to do it, I'm picking Bobrovsky.
Yes.
It's outstanding. What a team that is. Very multicultural.
Can I pick Wierenski then?
Holy, what a name.
Dorkstrand?
Maestro, apparently. I just learned his nickname.
Maestro.
Why Maestro?
I don't know. It's what he commands the game, I guess, apparently. Sick.
I got the two of the shortest guys.
Canadian, American, great. Need a Swede.
Vanberg.
Beautiful.
Right on.
Calvi's going to be choked that he's not in the game. Like, he's going to be so mad.
I love it.
Bonne chance. Apparently.
This guy's allergic to germs, apparently.